Welcome to the world of cooks versus cons. We're hiding your identity from our judges, so there's no bias whatsoever. All that matters is that you cook delicious, yummy food. Is that fair?
Oh, yes.
Okay, there are two rounds. Round number one, you're gonna be cooking that Southern specialty, po' boys. Po' boys. Wow.
I've got this because I'm from New Orleans. It's a no-brainer. I mean, New Orleans, po' boys, they go hand in hand. I got this.
However, you gotta use sesame.
Not in a po' boy. Sesame has a really nutty taste to it. You wouldn't normally put a nutty taste in a po' boy.
We have black sesame seeds, sesame seed paste, sesame brittle, sesame seed bagels, and sesame sticks.
You can work with that.
Now, as you know, there's 30 minutes on the clock, so begin! All right, two cooks, two cons. Po' boys, not bad, right?
No.
However, I threw in a sesame tree. What would a pro do?
You know, the thing about po' boy to me is it's about showcasing that seafood, usually. And buzzing those sesame sticks down so you have a really intense crust or whatever it is that you're doing.
You know, and you could put some protein in there other than fish. Maybe a shrimp, maybe a fried sausage, something like that.
You know, ultimately, using that sesame and getting that real good sauce in there. I mean, a po' boy, you think remoulade right off the bat.
Yeah.
Tahini or sesame paste, for instance, I think this is gonna be the real tell in this round because it takes some balance, it takes a little technique. Need to bring that acid in and get that bitterness out.
Yeah.
More importantly, I'm just happy I get to eat four po' boys.
Lisa is in the house.
I consider myself to be mellow at times.
As long as I'm not having hot flashes, I'm okay, baby.
I'm killing it, baby.
Look out.
I truly, truly fell in love with cooking, spending time with my grandmother. She taught me a lot about cooking New Orleans Creole cuisine.
Add a little crab oil, bringing some New Orleans in here.
She let me get my hands in it, feeling food and tasting it. And I said, this is so good.
And that's what I'm gonna do today, make it good.
I'm making a Creole shrimp po' boy with a spicy tahini mayonnaise.
Get this dredge ready.
I'm using these sesame sticks for my dredge because these sesame sticks are gonna add an extra crunch to the shrimp.
Add some milk.
Sesame sticks, even if you blend them up, it's still gonna be really thick, like peanut butter. So I need to moisten them with some milk to smooth out my batter.
Hi, Lisa.
Hi, Jeffrey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I am doing great.
I love you right here.
Thank you very much.
Notice the thing here?
Yes.
Okay.
Put our shrimp in here. My favorite thing about po' boys is how crunchy they are. And Lisa is bringing the crunch, not only by soaking those sesame sticks in the milk and then using that as a wet batter. It's got another layer with the cornmeal. It's really smart.
We're gonna deep fry these bad boogies right here. Don't say you're from New Orleans and fry a soggy po' boy. You'll be banned for life.
Ooh-wee, baby.